What is the matter? had surprises. My loveling despises. No thought of sorrow shames her. Another lover claims her. Be his false girl for better or for worse.
This poor girl drank the philtre at your instance. She hurried off to meet you, but most unhappily she met me instead. As you had administered the potion to both of us, the result was inevitable. But fear nothing from me. I shall be no man's rival. I shall quit the country at once and bury my sorrow in the congenial gloom of some colonial bishopric.
Oh, my excellent old friend! Mr. Wells! Mr. Wells! What is to be done?
I do not know. And yet, there is but one means by which the spell may be removed.
Name it! Oh, name it!
For you or I must yield up his life to Arimani. I would rather it were you. I would have no hesitation in sacrificing my own life to save yours, but we take stock next week, and it really wouldn't be fair on the company.
True. Well, I am ready.
No! No! Alexis, it must not be. Mr. Wells, if he is to die, so that all may be restored to their former loves. What's to happen to me? I shall be left out in the cold, with no love to go back to.
True. I hadn't thought of that. My friends, I appeal to you and leave the decision in your hands. For he or I must die. Which shall it be? Reply, thy love, thou art the cause of.
At least we'll crown our rapture. Now for the deer or horse, now for the rollicking barn, now for the muffin and toast, and now for the gay Sally Lunn. Now for the muffin and toast, and now for the gay Sally Lunn.
The eggs and the ham and the strawberry jack, the rollicking bun and the gay Sally Lunn. The eggs and the ham and the strawberry jack, the